Hi guys, Coach speaking. The author of Forex Broker Killer. So today we decided to donate all my old clothes which I no longer use. We're taking them to the nearest charity around here. You know, sometimes giving back to the community feels so good that you know that you have changed someone else's life, you know. So these clothes are nice. I even have few labels here. I have labels here, so it's not only Mr. Price. I know there's someone in need out there. So yeah. But a man, Papa, what a man. So that they can see. All the plastics are full. These are all my old clothes. From when I was still staying in Soshanguve. I've been moving around with them for so long now. So I need to. So yeah, it's giving back to the community. So I think we have done our best, gents. So next it's Betwell, then followed by ST. So at least these kids will have something to wear for this January. So unfortunately I can't donate this one. Hey, this is my secret. So yeah. Thank you, P. You see, having a cheat class is very important in life. But imagine if it was a polo who were forced to hire a it's very important to have a cheat class in your life. Hey, Mara, I want her clothes, man. Come on, it's going to fit everything. They're going to fit me, eh? Yeah, no, this is for a good cause. So, in total, Lani.
Why is somebody going to be using
Hey, Peter. Shout.